Hi, how are you? Hi. हमें मुझे लगता है कि हम लोग जिस सोसाइटी में रहते हैं, और सिर्फ हमारे देश में नहीं ग्लोबली, एक बहुत डीप सीटेड पेट्रियार्की है जो जिससे उभर पाना, आगे आ पाना अभी भी बहुत वक्त लगेगा, शायद 50-60 साल लग जाए, क्योंकि जब हम स्क्रिप्टें लिखते हैं वो एक डिपिक्शन है, एक रिफ्लेक्शन है हमारी सोच की, और वो तभी स्क्रिप्ट और स्टोरीज तभी चेंज हो सकते हैं जब वी फील डिफरेंटली, यू नो, वी हैव अ डिफरेंट अप्रोच टू लुक एट वुमेन एंड एज इक्वल पार्टनर्स इन सोसाइटी. सो अनलेस वुमेन आर thought of as an equal entity to men, it's never going to happen. और scripts तो यार अब क्या कहें, बहुत ही ख़राब है. औरतों के लिए अच्छे characters नहीं लिखे जाते हैं. Either they are made to be these you know, beautiful, innocent, virginal sort of women, or vamp who are, you know, just like wild and just evil, and it makes no sense because women are as grey as you know, men, and we're all people after all, you know, all everyone has grey shades. You have good shades or bad shades, and I think in the writing that we do, it's very sort of narrowed down versions of humans, human beings. So yeah, I think we have a long way to go, yeah, when it comes to that. I mean, you know, honestly, I have made choices where I have been able to do films where I feel there was enough for me to do, or matlab, you know, she had a mind of her own, and she was just not there to support the hero or support, you know, any other character. She had her own graph. But yeah, it is quite a rarity. You know, one out of maybe 15 scripts come where there is real power or real, you know, meat in the characters. That's what I'm saying, that there's a long way to go. Also, I've actually worked with a lot of women directors. And it's probably a coincidence, but it's probably also because of the fact that, you know, the characters or stories women write, one can sort of relate to them more because it is more fleshed out, you know. It is more real, it's more layered. It's very difficult for men to write women characters well because I don't think they've still been able to manage, you know, decode or sort of figure out women and different kinds of women, you know, in society. So, yeah, I think, but it's still in a good direction, you know. It's still good right now. Thank you so much. Thank you.